You scare me. My name is Mo. As a member of the Lighthouse Pool Safety Team, I cannot help but notice that you were not prepared for the pool.
Here I am. I have a swimming suit. I have a towel. I've put on my sunscreen.
Are you sassing me, ma'am?
I don't
think so. Ma'am, look at my arm. Now look at yours. Now look at my arms. Now look at yours. What are you missing?
It looks like you have floaties.
Absolutely. A pool can be a dangerous place, and if you want to hit the water, you have got to be safe.
But I know how to swim. I'm safe.
No, no, no. If you want to go into this pool, you are going to have to wear the proper safety.
Telling you, I don't need them. I am comfortable in the water, and I don't need floaties. I'll be just fine.
Wow! Can you believe this woman? Wow! I have never, ever met someone so reckless about their own safety. You're not afraid of anything, are you?
I wouldn't say that. There are things that make me a little afraid. To me, I give those fears to Jesus.
Who's Jesus?
He's God's son. He loves me and he's always watching out for me.
So he's your swim buddy.
He's way more than that. Jesus is with me wherever I go, and he's always watching out for me.
And you think this Jesus can protect you in the pool?
Well, one time he walked the water, and another time he calmed the storm. So yeah, I'm pretty sure.
Well, I can't argue with that, ma'am. You may swim without floaties at your own risk.
Well, like I said, I am not afraid. Jesus is watching out for me everywhere I go. Bye, kids. I'm gonna go swim now.
Bye-bye. 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 Bye-bye.